Dwayne Allen with a singing of our national anthem.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hail at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched, were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, can't prove through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the brave?
Well done, well done. Wow. I live on the fringe of Ross Township. I gotta know your church. I'm stopping by. I gotta hear you guys. What church is it?
North Hills Community Baptist Church.
Beautiful. We're lucky to have you. Okay. Well, let's start with you, Jen. We'll go Jen, Trevor, Clint for this first round. Stay up here, Dwayne. The scores are between 1 and 10. Give me a little analysis on Dwayne's effort and then your score, Jen.
Well, you can tell. I'm sorry. Excuse my voice. You can tell you definitely did this before. You're really confident. I can definitely tell that. I'm going to give you a solid 10.
Can't go higher than 10. A perfect 10 from Jen. Okay, Trevor.
I think you did a very good job. The pace was perfect. I think you tried to stay within yourself and you didn't try and do too much. So I'm going to give you a 9.
Good score. Okay, Trevor, thank you. Clint.
You had the challenge of going first. And then I had the pressure of knowing that I actually put him in that chair to go first. So, all said and done, 9.
Big score. Big score. Well done. Congratulations, Dwayne. All right.